Upon waking the shadows, Mr. Morden initially did not want to help them, but decided to work for them when they told him they could, and would, bring back his dead wife and daughter. After Londo defeats the shadows on Centauri Prime, an anguished Morden clutches his wedding ring, which he'd been wearing on a necklace.